Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Technology, and today in this video tutorial I will show you guys how to fix Bluetooth connecting and disconnecting problem in your Windows laptop. So you just need to follow me. So first of all, what you have to do, you just need to go to your settings. So just go to your start menu, click on this settings button over there, and after get this window you have to click on update and security. And from your left side, you will get an option like troubleshoot. So you have to click on troubleshoot. And after that, click on edit additional troubleshooter. So click on this option. And here you will get an option like Bluetooth. Now you have to select Bluetooth and click on run the troubleshooter. After that, it will automatically detect and fix your problem. So it will take some time. So you have to wait for a few seconds. So after that, as you can see, it's showing fixed. So close this window and try to connect your Bluetooth. If it is not fix your problem, then just go to your search menu and type over there services.msc. Now press enter and open. It will open your services on your computer. And after that, you have to find Bluetooth services. So here it is, as you can see, Bluetooth support service and Bluetooth user support service. So just right click on Bluetooth service and click on restart. And before click on restart, go to properties and make sure that it is selected here automatically. Go to apply, then OK. And here also right click and go to properties and select here automatic. After done, you have to just right click on your Bluetooth support service. Click on restart. And also Bluetooth user support also restart. Okay, after done this settings, you just need to close this window. Now what you have to do, you just need to right click on your start menu. Just right click and you will get this new menu, and you have to go to device manager. And after get this window, you have to expand Bluetooth. And from here, you have to just right click on your Bluetooth device and click on disable and click on yes. And after that, you have to re-enable it. Now just right click on your Bluetooth device, go to update driver and click on search for automatically for drivers. And as you can see, I'm already using latest driver. So close this window. Still, if your problem is there, just right click on your Bluetooth and click on uninstall device, and make sure that you have unchecked this option, which is delete the driver for this device. Otherwise, it will delete the main software from your computer. So make sure that is unchecked, and after that, click on uninstall. And after that, you have to restart your computer, and it will fix your problem. So I hope this quick tutorial will really help for you, and please don't forget to click on the subscribe button, like button and share button. And if you have any queries or question, then comments down below. I will see you guys on the next time, next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.